These how to 1 minute will show you how to add cookie consent pop-up in WordPress website. Follow this step-by-step guide to add a cookie consent pop-up. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugin. Click on add new. Click on the search plugin box and type here cookie. And we are going to use this plugin to make cookie consent pop up. So install the plugin and activate it. Once the plugin activated, you will get here the cookie yes option through the plugin. So click on that. And now you can connect your website with the cookie yes web app from here. Then make sure the banner status active. Click on customize banner. And it's time to customize the cookie consent pop-up. Select the general tab and consent template. You can change the consent template from here. And to see the preview, enable banner preview, and here you will see the cookie consent pop-up preview. And now geo target banner, you can select worldwide and then go to the layout section, and from here you can change the cookie consent box type. Expand the cookie notice section, and from here you can change the cookie headline. You can change the cookie consent pop-up description from here. You can change background color, border color. You can customize the accept button from here. And then all you have to need, just click on publish changes. And now I'm going to view my website to show you the final result. And as we can see, I've successfully added the cookie consent pop-up in my WordPress website. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.